For me, the quality is getting better with the age of the vines, but also with the growing experience of the team in the vineyard and in the cellar. Good wine is 70% made in the vineyard and maybe 30% made in the cellar. You cannot make good wine out of bad grapes, so you need really good quality grapes to make good wine. And we do get really fantastic grapes out of Luan. No, I would say for me it is very easy because first of all, Thai food is as amazing as wine because it's full of flavors and aromatics and bouquets. So it's actually a great food to pair with wine. You just have to find the right match for each dish.
จานนี้ผมให้เขา pairing คู่นะครับเพราะอยากให้ทางเลือกกับทุกท่านนะครับว่าชอบดื่มกับไวน์ขาวหรือดื่มกับไวน์ชิราส
Most important rule everyone should consider is that very spicy food doesn't really work with very tannic red wines or very heavy red wines. So when it's coming to a really spicy dish, I always recommend aromatic rosés and white wines with a bit of residual sugar. But for the rest, I mean, pad thai or, you know, you have a nice som tam or any aromatic white wine, rosé, and even some light pinot noirs, they work very well with Thai food.